I was gonna do another one from the split I'm doing with Pat. That's coming out soon. This one's called Prison Sporks. And it's about... Yeah, you get it. You'll get it. Don't fucking stare at me. I am not in the mood. And just saw some kid's face get matched. Bloody like it just came out the womb. These power structures are not real, but you're feeling that you're better than me because of your job. You're cleaning toilet bowls and pissing shitty state-made boxer shorts locked up. You're no boss, you're a slave. They want us to believe that some of us are greater than others in here, but it's all distracting us from the fact that we're all lower than humans in the eyes of society. Today I stripped, squatted, and coughed like yesterday, and lifted my scrotum for cops who analyzed my asshole with the shame of a shitting dog. I gathered spit between lips, but swallowed it all. I love to break them fucking noses, but I don't want to get sent back to level 4. I love to break them fucking noses, but don't want 30 more days inside this hellhole. Today I stripped, squatted, and coughed like yesterday, and lifted my scrotum for cops who analyzed my asshole with the shame of a shitting dog. I gathered spit between lips, but swallowed it all. Don't fucking play with me, I am not in the mood. And lost 35 pounds because I will not eat this food. Read 40 books, wrote 55 poems, and this one is about how I might crack your fucking head. All of my insides are rotten. Do some interesting bleeps on that one, I think it'll work well. I got the thumbs up in there. That means that's the bleep committee.
Censorship five.
Listen to new rap music and then do that backwards turntable shit.
Wait, this would be good. Okay. Censorship five?
Yeah, four.
Nice.
Four.
Whoa.